Hey there, friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin, and today we're playing more Among Us with a twist. Gotta make my addiction a little bit varied. So we did an episode before where we used a magic wheel to tell us who to kill. I don't think that would hold up in court.
Okay, green. Green it is. I'm after green.
This time, the wheel will be used for good. It'll tell me who to protect and who to follow around. Ah! The wheel couldn't protect me. All right, I'm gonna be bodyguard.
There we go, look at me. I look gorgeous, but I'm too fast. I'm more of a Paul Blart kind of bodyguard. There we go, that's much better. That's more Paul Blart's kind of speed.
All right, color wheel, let's see who we are protecting. I'm looking this way, but I gotta look back for a second. Look at that, it's green.
Oh, well, that's cyan. Cyan and black, sorry, buddy. Cyan's only thing is, pink. And black is also like, yeah, pink. That was their defense. They didn't even give a reason for it. Alright, that was an imposter. I didn't say anything about black because I was like, I want him to think he got away with it so that he might go along with it rather than calling me out. Is he trying to lock me in somewhere? I see the door is closing. Just gonna keep running. Do a full loop and then call a meeting. Hello, Green? Where are you, Green? I'm supposed to be protecting you. Oh no, he's gone showering. Alright, this is the one moment I won't protect you. The other one is black, by the way. Just like, oh, by the way, guys, I actually know both of the imposters. Perfect. Off you go, black. I think they were just overall confused. They didn't know how to combat that. Oh, I think I'm just overall confused. I don't know how to combat that. All right, Green, I'm supposed to be protecting you. Let me stick to my actual job because apparently I'm no good at being an accuser. He must be terrified right now because I just got an innocent man killed.
But he was with a body, wasn't he? I was pretty sure he was with the body earlier. And on top of that, he was going along with Cyan. Oh, well, there you go. Damn you, stupid wheel.
It's either brown or lime. Not me, lime. Not me. Wow, compelling argument. Lime, I saw him kill yellow.
That makes you look so suspicious because you're only voicing that after like a minute of being interrogated. Then why didn't you report it? Like, this makes you look so guilty. Why would you say that?
No, he vent.
He's changing his story now. Oh, he's ruined it. He's gone and blown it.
Oh, Brown, you tried your best. There we have it. That's game. Good try, guys. Oh, Brown. That was so funny. I don't know why. Maybe he's playing a little mini game too. Like, I have my wheel. Maybe he's playing as an idiot.
No, no, that's mean. That's mean. I don't mean that. All right, wheel. Who am I protecting now?
You son of a...
That's white.
I must protect myself.
Oh no, I'm yellow. Okay, great. For once, I'm not white. Hello, white. It's me, and I'm here to protect you. Oh, I long for the year 2002 as well. Why are you running? Come back.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
White, stop running. I think it's actually white as well, to be honest. Where, mate? What you mean, where? And he's like, I go to electric, not kill button. Oh, the poor guy's gonna get removed from the ship. I gotta protect him. It's not white. Just a hunch. Just to be clear, I'm defending him, but for no real reasoning.
White report and asked where? Oh my god, white. It's really hard to protect people when they're like this.
But I did swear an oath.
Skip vote. Goodbye, White.
Oh, I miss 2002. Things were simpler back then.
He wasn't even an imposter. Oh, who needs imposters when you got crewmates like these?
I'm so confused. I'm leaving this lobby because I'm afraid what it'll do to my brain.
All right, Wheel, who am I protecting this time? Cyan. All right, Cyan, it's you and me, buddy.
He changed color.
Why does no one want me?
Oh, wait, someone else is Cyan. Perfect. I think he's confused. At least my name clarifies what I'm doing.
He's gonna kill me. All the doors are locking around me.
No, I'm not going in there. I'm your bodyguard, but it doesn't mean I have to stand in that isolated corner. Cyan is innocent and you better all back the frick off. I'm just making my mark.
I don't know what Cyan's talking about. They haven't said anything other than colors.
Maybe they're just high as hell. They're just playing the game like, oh, colors.
They're saying pink is getting salty.
And then pink just went, I can be salty and I'm 10.
Oh, poor kiddo. Oh, there's Cyan.
I think we're waiting just to report purple because pink also said, oh, by the way, it's purple. Which is pretty harsh, but they're 10, so I'll give them a pass. You know what? I'll try and help them out. Just saying it's me repeatedly. I'll vote for myself and see. No, sorry, purple, I tried. They're getting pissed off at me. I was banned. Good lord. They're a little bit sensitive, aren't they? All right, let's spin that wheel. Who are we going to protect out of a full lobby? Yellow. Awesome. Oh. This isn't good. Oh, this isn't good at all. Come on, yellow. I gotta protect you. There go the lights. All right, let me just kill Cyan real quick. All right, there we go. Oh, no. Organ. What? Huh? Orgam. Oh, they're trying to say orange. Well, I'm not going to help you say that. Sorry. I think red also. Organ. He just keeps saying, oh, no. Oh, the poor guy. I feel kind of bad. He's just trying to call me out. One organ. Please make that one organ your heart and don't call me out. So orange. Organ. No, red. Okay, red. Got it. Red left. Okay, orange it is. Wait, what? I didn't do anything. I'm confused. How? This whole conversation. All right, let's just skip and hope for the best. No, don't vote organ. Yes, organ doesn't deserve it, honestly. If orange dies, it's yellow. What logic is that? Die, you bastard. I don't care what the wheel says. I'm gonna die for that. They were like right behind me. I'm just like... Me? I'm not organ. I'm just turning it on black. I'm like, no wonder you're randomly accusing. It's black. I'm thinking black. 100%. I'm just throwing black under the bus here. That stupid wheel got me into this. Oh, yes. 2 for 2. That's all I needed. I didn't need majority. I just needed a draw. I don't need the wheel to tell me who to kill now. Let's go to reactor, everyone. I just killed him in front of white and he did nothing. How the hell did I win that game? Literally, first round, I kill someone in front of someone else immediately. And I somehow end up winning alone. I'm just gonna hit him with a real nice game, guys. Black just left. I thought there were 21 imps left. Oh, no wonder he was overwhelmed. Oh my god, I'm imposter again. Wait, no, Wheel, who am I protecting? Please tell me. Oh god, I gotta keep track of everyone now. Red. Red, red, red. Where's red? Oh, there's red. I found you. So far, my job as bodyguard has not done well. Here, I'll lock us in electrical together. White is following me. He's obsessed. I don't think he's gonna ever forgive me after that last game. Out go the lights. Oh, are you scared, White? You scared? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Dude, I'm saving you. Don't throw me under the bus. I'm helping you here. Me? I was protecting you. I wasn't following to hurt. I am a bodyguard. Just with murderous tendencies is all. I'm just like ignoring the fact that a body was there. I'm just saying that I was following. I know, but when lights out, I still didn't see through and you killed White. My client is talking nonsense. I am protecting him. Oh god, now I'm talking nonsense. I'm making so many typos. They skipped. He's literally like, guys, I saw him kill. I literally saw him kill in front of me and everyone's just like, just skip, guys. He's just being a bodyguard. Look, we're friendly. I'm just wondering if I just keep protecting him for the rest of the game, will he just kind of forget that I'm an imposter? Emergency meeting. What are you calling a meeting for? I'm just like, Red is innocent. Was with him the whole round. Thanks, Orange. He's forgotten that he literally saw me killing someone. No problem. Little smiley face. What are they even talking about? I don't know why we're getting this meeting. Black sus. Okay, Black is gone. Who knows why? Green's just like, he vented, guys. I don't know what you saw, but it was not that. These people are all dangerous, throwing out wild accusations. I must protect Red. He really trusts me now. But he must be just confused because I spent so much time alone with him. Oh no, oh no, don't do it. No, I was gonna call an emergency. What do I do? I don't know how to protect from... Oh, thank god someone else showed up. Don't do it. Don't make me. I don't want a double kill. No, 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 no. Why would you do that? I purposely went to the other side of the room. So that you'd see I couldn't do it. Orange, you saw that. Oh, god damn it, don't drag me into this. I was with Red most of the round, but I was at the bottom of the room. That's as good as I can do. I'm not throwing you under the bus, but I'm not really taking sides either.
I'm sorry, Red.
I don't want to ruin the game. Oh my god, I was the deciding vote too. That just breaks my heart. I shouldn't have done it. I should have skipped. Bad, bad, bad. Oh, we won, but at what cost? That Red guy is going to be blown away. Like, what a roller coaster. I still don't understand how he simply forgot that I killed in front of him. Lol, bad bodyguard. All right, Wheel, give me someone to protect and I'll do my best. This is not going well. All right, blue it is. I don't know where there's a blue. Blue, you here? Anyone feeling a bit blue? I'm here to cheer you up. Okay, I don't think we have a blue. Can we spin again, please, Wheel? Give me another color. Purple. Now that I can do. Honestly, the lights turning off have basically no effect. No wonder he could see me. The vision must be huge. Orange? What? No one is dead. Oh my god, everyone is accusing me. I was looking for purple to defend him. I am nice, man. Oh my god. The one game I'm innocent and everyone unanimously just decides it's orange for no reason whatsoever. Well, I'd rather get voted off randomly when I'm not imposter anyway. The guy who accused me just left the game. He just couldn't live with himself after what he did to me. Imposter again! Who am I defending? Pink? Fine. Oh, Pink even wants to be defended. Finally, I get someone who actually wants me. Hey, Brown, back up, buddy. You're getting a little bit too close. Oh, the lights are gone. Are we gonna do anything or... No? Okay. Oh my god, they left. Well, now I'm just furious. Poor White, just wrong place, wrong time. Yellow just killed? What? Oh, he was on cams. I'm just going... I was on cams, lol. It was Black that killed. I ran to do the meeting, but he did it first because he saw cams. Just keep lying. Vote Black, everyone. Yeah, vote Black. Black it is. Just having a conversation with myself. Yep, all of us. Voting Black. We are in agreement. Oh my god, I actually convinced someone somehow. Like, that's what happens when I'm in a blind rage because my client leaves the game. Okay, we got Lime. Oh, I am. I'm with you now. Oh, for say, how come the one game I want to protect people, I just keep getting imposter over and over again? Where'd Lime go? I immediately lost Lime. I am the worst bodyguard ever. You're dying for turning me in last time. Brown is sus, he said. Oh, I'm a safe Lime too. Great, we've two bodyguards. I don't like competition. I need to kill the other one. Bye-bye, Red. Wrong place, wrong time. I like his last words. They will be forever remembered. No. But in the end, yes. We protect Lime. We protect Lime. We're just standing in the hallway, shoulder to shoulder. Dead body. Okay, well, Lime and Brown, innocent. Lime must be protected. Yes, Orange is a crewmate. That's exactly what I needed to hear right now. And the other bodyguard is throwing out baseless accusations. This is the perfect team. One protects me and one is an idiot. Okay, good. The other imposter's backing up the baseless accusation and then White just said, okay, vote me. Perfect. Don't need more evidence than that. Like, I'm the imposter and even I'm like, I could be him. No, 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 don't double. Double kill, don't double kill. Oh god, I gotta leave my client for a moment. Go away. They're all following me trying to double kill. Yes, emergency meeting, thank you. Lime is saying it's Brown. Dude, this Lime guy is going to be fucking blown away. What, and Orange? We were protecting you the whole game and people have been dying. I don't understand how he thinks it's both of us. Guys, vote me. Black is simping on White. What? Oh yeah, because, yeah, just a little backstory. There's a bit of a B-plot going on here. Fatneek has been simping quite a lot for White, who is need a man, trying to protect him at all costs by saying, no, vote me instead, and stuff like that. Fatneek almost went. Need a man left. Oh, Fatneek, you missed your chance. Sorry about that. I like how we had to remind Lime, like, we've been with you the entire game and people are dying. They're like, oh yeah, that is true, actually. Okay, another meeting. There you go, Lime. It's Cyan Blue. Okay, let's vote Cyan then. It is not men. Well, can't be me then. Why is Blue defending Cyan? This is not helping us. Are you also a bodyguard? I gotta get Lime to the end of the game. But that means I can't stay around with them because Blue is staying around with them. Yes, we won by default. The easiest way out. I think Lime actually left the game. So you know what? Mission accomplished. I got Lime to the evac zone. Brown must just be mind blown by this. All right, I'm crewmate, thankfully. Now, who am I protecting? Pink? I'm on it, Chief. The person I have to protect just loves running around tables. Poor Fatneek is devastated over here. Like, black got white's Insta from earlier. Pink is accusing me immediately. I'm just like, I'm a bodyguard, Pink. I'm protecting you. I am the best in the business. Later, I kill by you. Okay. I don't know if he thinks this is a private chat or what the situation is. Come on. Kill Green. Kill him if you're so brave. If you don't kill someone, we're never gonna build up trust. Pink innocent, so back off immediately. Let's vote Lime. I think it's actually Pink and Lime because they're sticking together. It's weird. There we go. Lime gone. Even though Pink was like, Lime is clear, everyone. The decision has been made. And the decision was wrong. Okay, we lost. Poor Pink. Okay, Blue, I'm on your side. There is no Blue. Let's roll again. Quick, come on, dude. They're all leaving. Please. All right, Black, where's Black? Black, there you are. What? Dude, Fatneek, I thought we had something special. What was that? Why did he kill in front of like 5 people? I think I've become a bit hated in this lobby by particular individuals. His defense is LMAO perp. And that's all he does. He's repeating it. LMAO perp. And now he left the game. Poor Purple almost got voted out just because they saw Yellow kill. And they're like, oh, it was Yellow. And then Yellow leaves. So they just default to, well, we gotta vote someone. So let's get rid of Purple. All right. Well, you know what? I think my bodyguard days are over. Mainly because I am dead. But I hope I protected you from boredom for at least a few minutes. I hope you enjoyed the video, folks. If you did, I'd appreciate a like or maybe some feedback. If you haven't subscribed already, why not? Please. Honestly, I'm desperate. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Appreciate it as always, folks, and I hope to see you next time. Bye for now.